Don Burton said many, many excellent things. And one of them was, he used to give little bijou lecturettes at some of these summer school meetings that we had. So, I mean, summer weeks. So, yeah. You know, courses, that's what I'm trying to say, residential courses. And one of them was about connective tissue. And he demonstrated to the public that connective tissue comes in very, very many qualities, all the way from tough canvas, such as you get at the roots of the latissimus muscle. I mean, the bit of stuff on top of the sacrum, for instance, really tough connective tissue. And then it goes thinner and thinner and thinner and thinner. I mean, you have all this range of qualities till it's almost as thin as a soap bubble.
Right.
And that all muscle groups, muscle bundles, not muscle groups, groups of fibers, are enclosed in some kind of connective tissue. Lots and lots and lots of it. But the quality of connective tissue is always to shrink.
Yeah, right.
And as we think of our lengthening, what we're doing is setting up this antagonism. My singing teacher would always call it benevolent antagonism, because to her antagonism is fighting, but it isn't. It's the opposite.
Yeah.
So it keeps things alive. That's what balance is.
Right.
Balance is not being still. Balance is
being
binding.
Unstable.
Yes, yeah. That's right. So that all the lengthening that we do is actually counteracting the general tendency of connective tissue. That was a side issue that was very interesting to me and beautifully expressed by him.
Yeah,
by Don.
Because I think a lot of the general perception of somebody's body at rest is that nothing is happening.
Yeah.
Whereas that idea underlines the fact that when you're not moving and that connective tissue is shrinking.
Is it just, yes, it won't shrink so that you're, I mean, obviously you give yourself a chance to lie on a table, you give yourself the horizontal, and the horizontal will help a great deal of the shrinkage, the voluntary shrinkage that you're putting on yourself to undo. And even, you know, at night we let go of quite a lot of the holdings and wake up a little short, a little taller in the morning than we were when we went to bed, even the best of us.